my skin forever. I made you what you are. My principles led to your great nudity. To all tyrants of garb, let it be known you are vile garment mongers. And you will know my name is Winchell the Robe Free. Let the wind tickle my skin forever. I made you what...
A fair dame joins the ranks. Oh, that's the crate where we put our clothes. Just put your... Hey, stop that!
need to cloak myself here.
Oh, me apple cart hath fallen! These apples must be eaten, they're too juicy to be left to rot!
That?
Please, send me an angel, my lord!
Itaque multorumque Christi fidelium explentes. Qui sinistra tristis terram atque.
Oh, eternal thanks for carrying the crate.
I would be happy to share in the bounty of these apples with you, once we meet up with your friend.
Oh, surely. We will share the lord's work with you. The iron tinge, you will taste it. We all have earned it after fasting.
Fasting? Is that when you lack food for your god?
Yes, we show our devotion, remove distraction. But now, we give in to the fruits of our creator's work. Sharing an apple with a friend is the most sublime experience. Oh, oh.
It is nice to sometimes sit back and simply enjoy an apple.
Well, with our fortune always changing in life, it's important to enjoy simple pleasures. Oh, I am so excited for you to see my friend and eat apples with us. The act of walking, the pilgrimage we're going on. We will prostrate ourselves for Guthlac at the end of this glorious pilgrimage, drown in his reward. Here we are, our tiny sanctuary. Join in prayer for the apples, if you like.
Bob.
Way to pious. Our Holy Father, praise be to him.
Et Dix.
Oh, Brother Halfwolf. And you've made a friend as well. Good to have you back.
Come, brothers, let's end this.
Thank you.
touch each other's backs! Thank you! We have the advantage. I'll kill you! Snuff you out!
If they see me, this will get messy.
God. Let's strip the dog off!
You're mine!
I built the silo and manage our trade deals. All the barley would rot.
As you say, but it's the situation is strained between these two brothers.
Always been the healthiest hut in the village. My mum's 39 and I live to 43.
Fair enough.
Mind you, the old alderman was a great believer. Wax supplied while reciting. Masses guaranteed recovery.
The rest of your family would ails them. There's no other way.
Goodness!
Ah, go out! Damn you!
My barley. I can smell it burn. Oh, God.
Is that what him and other two?
Be gone with all of it. It has only torn us apart.
That we were once all so happy.
This is perhaps for the best. Our fathers would fight forever otherwise. Our
strange energy here.
Thank you.
won't be gentle if they spot me. They will attack on sight here.
Out of my sight!
The bell! We must ring the bell!
Can't hold out much longer.
The bell! We must ring the bell!
No!
You're dead. Dead!
With me, brother. Get round the side.
God.
The Lord will see us prevail.
Nice gear.
I'll ring the bell.
You there, a word. Hey! Mongrel!
Standeth where, Factor? Where is the fiend?
Never! My fiend on the edge! Shadow Hammer!
What is that? Mary and Mottage Gavin Yara!
Yeah, itch to weens. Quam brecic? Mei! Mei! Quales het arve?
The guards here are vigilant.
Grandfather's wallop is like none other. All it takes is one.
His fist is a glorious back.
finished.
I'm tired. There you have it. As promised. Banal victory for me and my wallet. Oh, still unbeaten. Why, God? Come back if you want another taste of my endless victory. I know I don't want you to. If you want the wallop, it will ruin your life.
Aid me, O Lord!
I'm tired.
Down you go.
I've never been bested before. I'm shocked. Stunned. I never thought it possible. You have thwarted my wallop. You may have access to the treasure my wallop has sadly gifted me over the years. Various awards for bashing skulls. Oh, I feel liberated of my legacy. Now I can live the normal life that is forever.
The children kept the collection of those he had walloped. The treasure he promised. His wallop won him an ocean of riches.
Sawin!
Odin bless you, Ravenbearer.
Skeet!
Best not to draw attention here.
Get behind if you can.
Have your guts out. I'll snap your spine.
Hey, wait. Eat this. Together, lads, we have this.
This.
fortress.
Dead. Break.
Lead. With me. God won't let us look.
I'll kill you. You're gonna die.
Damn you!
You too, bro.
I'll have your guts out.
Blindside, idiot.
Watch my lead.
With me, watch for my lead. We bring Christ mercy.
Please, I seek a strong union to establish my kingdom.
I should not be seen in this area.
Sure.
Blasted. Blasted, cursed, horrible rats.
My poor fields. God, why did you send so much vermin? Rats, be...
There you are. Head to the fields. Tat tat. Fight your battle.
They should get some air. Shh. I guess I am like this Freya you spoke of.
Yeah!
Welcome to Elfheimer. If I had my eyes, I would show you its splendor. Please, illuminate the path into Elfheimer. I sense the light elves. The luxury of their strong souls. Here they are.
Are you from here?
I hail from Zealand. Joined Guthrum on his march through the swamps. But losing my eyes, they left me behind. Please.
Your family? Friends?
They are back in Zealand. But no need. I have the Light Elves whom love and care for me now. Please. We are close. So close. From here, a final leg to this journey. Yes. Here. This is the path. The wind blew is across the Swan Road. I can see it. The river steed will be needed to cross. Careful now. We don't want to attract any unwanted attention from the Dark Elves. Oh, how they haunt me.
This place is heavily guarded.
That is Freyr's castle. He keeps court in there. Or did. Until the Dark Elves came.
Right about those Dark Elves.
For Odin!
The Dark Elves have returned! Spare them no mercy! Burst their skulls into small crumbs! Cut their large ears off! Please let me find the Wind Blue! You foul Dark Elves are ruining it!
Who is it that croaks on a...
We are going to flee you.
Odin's order.
Bar fyrir líf að reyðar!
Hmph.